This is Thom Bresh, and we're going to find out a bit about the wacky guitar. And
wacky, man, that's only used in weed talking. This is a very functional guitar, actually. And I got this idea originally from a French luthier named Favino. Here we go.